thanks to everyone's hard work. I've got a whole new life, but seriously, if you want it, I got it. Watch.
Keep you safe. Looks bad. The sands here react to the scent of blood. We can certainly use this. The sand drains ichor. We should be all right on solid ground. did not
Jassy, there's something I've wanted to say to you for a long
time. Stay cautious.
Look at that.
Too bad. Did you find something good?
Why am I all alone in a place like this?
We have to choose one way or the other. Heading there now. This place is new. There may be something up above. I see something in the sand. I sense a hostile presence in the distance. Did you find something good? Regenerate? I'll be there soon. I found some missile. I can relax both my mind and body here. Thank you. Please don't do anything you might regret. I believe we can climb that. That looks awesome. Bizarre attacks from bizarre enemies. We can certainly use this. We'll be there soon. We have finally reached our destination. There! Don't let them surrender. You're using your ability to its fullest. There are shooters over there. The city of sand stretches on forever. It's narrow, But there is a side path. This is a nest for the lost. Something good? You cannot regenerate much more. Please take care. Sorry, I was looking at something. Watch your footing. So many people used to live here. Looks like an elevator that goes down. Is someone pulling the doors? what's through here? Certainly use this. Doing there. Be careful you don't fall. I believe we can climb that. Heading there now.
certainly use this. Why wasn't it lowered in the first place? Carefully. Generate anymore. Would you like to go back? I've been waiting. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
Make sure you don't suck out too much. These humans die easily from blood loss.
Are you really sure it's safe for us to be snatching humans like this? If one of Silva's dogs gets wind of what we're doing...
They're the ones sitting pretty and getting fat with their levies. We have our rights.
You're so annoying. Stop that ear-splitting racket.
You can't talk, can you? Looks like his throat's been crushed. Don't worry. Everything will be all right. I promise I'll keep you safe. I had the chance to read your letter. Unfortunately, I can't grant your request. I'll come straight to the point. There's no future in being a Revenant. Don't throw your life away. Forget the past and live as best you can here.
I've been wait. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
Forget the past? That's impossible. My heart aches every time I see those eyes full of sorrow. Why am I all alone in a place like this? What can I possibly do to make it easier for him?
We're very lucky you requested an examination. I've never seen compatibility numbers like yours. But I do have to say that the numbers aren't everything. If you fail this, you will lose yourself completely. Are you sure about this? You're certain then? Well, I'm sure your determination will prove to be an invaluable asset through the process.
Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
To think that this was the only way we could find to seal the relics.
There's no choice. Letting them frenzy would cause even more suffering. It has to be done. If you can't accept that, then leave. I I know that you've got your song to subdue them. But can you really take on more than one relic?
It hurts a bit, but I'll be fine. Besides, it's nothing compared to the pain you always carry.
It'll be safe here. Let's rest a while.
I'm sorry. It's all my fault.
Forget it. After all, it is nice to look up at the stars every once in a while.
Board game? You need friends to enjoy something like- I'll memorize all- Did I get the better-
Let's be off then. How shall we proceed? That's a powerful sound. Sorry, I was looking at something. An ambush, is it? Shall we move on? Thank you.
don't have to fight anymore. Don't worry. It's all gonna be okay. I'll take on the relics now. Don't try to stop me.
Watch yourself.
So, it's over.
No, this isn't the end. Come on.
Let's go see her again. What do you say? It's not possible.
When I first met Jack, I was just a possession owned by revenants. My throat was ruined. I couldn't even speak. But he took me in without a second thought. I always felt that I was in his debt. I have a naturally high compatibility, so if there's any way that my body could possibly be of use to him, then it is his, even if it costs me my humanity. You're finally awake, Jack. Are you still in pain?
I must have fallen asleep. I'm fine. Don't waste your voice on me. This isn't the time for it.
I'm afraid I can't obey that order. I enjoy singing for you too much.
I've put you through far too much.
No, you haven't. When I first met you, I had absolutely nothing. You gave me the light of hope. And my voice. Please, don't be sad, Jack. From the moment I took on my role, I knew this would eventually be my fate. But I was still happy. Because I was with you.
Yeah. Me too.
Your mission is an important one. So go on, and burn bright, while the candle of life still burns.
Eva, will you sing for me again? One last time?
Fragrant in the breeze, sitting in your bedroom, all alone you wait to hear the sound of a door once locked now opening. Every time your frozen memories come to thaw, bit by bit melts away till there's nothing at all.
in the distance, old familiar cadence.
Thank you.
You've been longing for a lifetime.
The relics.
Eva,
she's back to normal.
Amazing. Did she resist the relic's effect? Maybe it's because we were there to treat her immediately.
Thank you. You held the threads of my tattered heart together.
Eva, I don't know what to say.
You don't need to say anything. Would you let me stay with you a while longer?
Do you even need to ask? Going after Mito.
Wait. How do you even know where he is?
He's performed countless experiments on the relics, and now he's stolen the ones inside Eva. I think I know what his plan is. Reviving the Queen. In order to do that, he'll have to take Silva's relic as well.
So, Silva's a successor.
That's not the only problem. The Red Mist. The jail of the mists that covers the world and deepens Revenant's bloodthirst. The one who created it is none other than Silva.
What? Why would Silva do that?
Soldiers were needed to fight the Queen when she frenzied. Since humanity had already suffered significant losses, Revenants were created to swell the ranks. In the end, we succeeded in stopping the Queen. But there are a lot of humans living in the world outside. Without the Red Mist, both starving Revenants and the Lost would be able to roam freely. It was created to prevent further tragedy. Though, I have to admit, if every revenant was like you, it wouldn't have been as much of a concern. We'll take the path to the fortress. With speed and a little luck, we might catch him. Oh, and don't forget. Those who carry a relic are always at risk of frenzy. Don't let your guard down, not even for a moment. You have sharp eyes, kid.
Be there soon. Please. Forgive me. Look at that. Reviving the Queen. Let's go to the fortress. Have you made your preparations? Getting a bit of vertigo.
Did you find something good?
Please watch your step. The Provisional Government's fortress. Something is strange. What was the original purpose of this place? They do not intend to let us pass.
Here.
This tower reminds me of the Cathedral of the Sacred. Let us eliminate the enemy, and then look at the device. Found something valuable today.
Something good?
heading there now.
Well, I guess that's an order. All right, are you ready, squad?
I'll be there soon. Soon. Nothing is more important than preparedness. Heading there now.
I guess you're not Mito's underlings. I see. I barely managed to avoid losing myself there. That bastard Mito. Why would he attack members of the government like us? It's like he enjoyed hearing our screams as one by one we joined the ranks of the lost. Wait, I think I...
You've got some skills. You pulled me-
But we're not in the clear yet.
I'm worried about the guards at the gate on the top floor.
It's safe to say Mito will attack them.
That gate is the only way to get to the provisional government, after all.
We can't let Mito get any closer to Silva.
Wasn't it lowered in the first place? Heading there now. We can breathe easy for a while. They do not intend to let us pass. Did you find something good? How do you like exploring with me? It's up and down. It looks like we've gone around in a circle. Lost nearby. Stay cautious. Finally awake again.